Just down here giving a bit of an update. So we're at with the 2019 veggie patch. As you can see, we've been busy. We've put in some whole bunch of poles here. These are strainer posts for our wires and our posts for our tomato bushes. As you can see, you saw before where the plastic and the T-tape was put down. As you can see here, the T-tape comes into a valve. It's drilled into a 40mm pipe, and all the way along we've got 12 of these running down the length of these beds, which are about 50 metres. As you can see, the water comes through very efficiently. Every 200 mils it drips. It drips at a rate of about 5 litres per metre per hour. So the whole veggie patch does about 2,500 litres per hour, and usually only water it for 1 hour per day. If you'd imagine if this was flood irrigated, it'd use 5 times that amount of water. So it's a very efficient way of doing it. These seedlings have just been planted today. These are a Roma tomato, which I expect will grow all the way up these wires, cascade over the sides. There'll be 3 rows of these. And they are one we've planted before with great success. And they are, like I say, a Roma tomato. They're called Samurai. There's a variety. We got those from a seedling dealer. Over here we're going to plant paprika, corn, snow peas, and whatever else we can get our hands on. So we've got probably more garden than we probably need, but well, as the seedlings come on, we'll have a look at it. Now, this is a unique way of dealing with the trussing of the tomatoes. As you can see, these are come out of the viticulture, made by Waratah. We're running wires, so as the plant grows up, we just ping the wires out around underneath the plant. It helps to support them. Over here we have some seedlings waiting to go in. We've got some Japanese pumpkins, some watermelons, more tomatoes, paprika, Lebanese cucumbers, Carolina reapers for the chili heads, some more tomatoes, different variety called San Marzano. They're a bigger Roma tomato for making sauce. And we've got a heap of other seedlings to go in as well. So the flies out here are absolutely driving me nuts at the moment. So that's where we're at the moment. We'll give you another update in a week or two.